So Rex, I think this is the first time I've seen such a big group of giraffes. Is this normal?
It's very normal because the species has, Alex, they're doing migration. I mean, the home range animal, they migrate one place to another. So sometimes you might get to see over 30 giraffes altogether, especially in this dry season. In summer, it's difficult to spot animal into the area, although they can be here. If they move in the very thick bushes, you'll never ever spot even single giraffe. It's very tall, big animal, but it's difficult. But now it's starting to lose a lot of leaves from the tree. We can able to see even 50 meters away from us. So it's one of the reasons why we're going to see quite a lot of game into the area in winter. Look at the giraffe, all of them differently on. If you look at the female there and the young male here, and the female that we're on now, they're a little bit different when it comes to color. Female, the first female, she was a little bit more darkish in color. If you look at this one, it's slightly different than the female that going behind. It's normally color is more brownish. Some giraffe, you tend to see them more pearlish. Some giraffe you tend to see more darkish, more dark in color. That's caused by the genetic issue. All the giraffes are different because of the male that mate with the female. And also it depends actually how, if your father is more dark in color or your mother is pale, you inherited maybe from your father or your mother. It is one of the things that giraffe, why you find giraffe being pale while giraffe find being dark. People sometimes, they really estimate darkness. I mean, if giraffe is more dark, they can tell you about ages, age-wise. It's not really, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. It can be a genetic issue. Just carry on, look like giraffe are mobile along this road heading into the west. We'll try to, yeah, show you the last giraffe more into our left. She's more darkish in color, more brown, or as you can see there, she's still young according to whatever we can see from her. She's very, very young giraffe, but she's more dark brown, dark in color. Beautiful. Look at the eyelashes. Long and beautiful. There. Giraffe. Camouflage should help for these animals when they move into the woodland. It easily to get, I mean, easily blended into the bush. Look at the fork to the drum when the animal move. They're going for insect. Look at that camouflage. It really matches with the color of the bush into the area. Hey, look at the youngster. Look at there. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Still young. Could be way, I mean, few weeks old. You're going to cross ahead from us here. Look at the mother's right in front. Following the mother behind. Ah, yeah. Hmm. Baby ones, vulnerable from lions and leopard. Just behind the bushes. Slowly, slowly coming into the open. Mm-hmm. Yeah, coming there. It's a baby. Look at the color of it. I mean, it's more brown and dark in color. Very, very young. That is really, it's supporting our statement that it's a genetic issue. It's not because of oldness or old age. Whatever people sometimes they recommend, if giraffe are dark or black in color, it's very, very old. Look at the youngster, it's like a few weeks old. but it's pure dark brown in color. Let's go more. Try to go ahead. Maybe we might be lucky. It looked like 3 weeks old, up to 4 weeks, 3 weeks old. Look at this. Graceful when it runs. Beautiful antelope while it's still young. It's not relaxed towards vehicle. It could be a matter of still young. He's looking for the safety. The gap there, the youngster. These species that have enemies out in the wild, as I mentioned, giraffe sometimes, if you're still young, you tend to have enemy from lions and leopards. Sometimes you tend to see leopard going for the youngster. On that age, he's still vulnerable from pride of lions. Male leopard can bring that giraffe so easily. Now, survival of the fittest. As you can see, the youngster, you can check the muscles are all good. It's healthy. If lions come here, can easily run away from the lions. And it always has to be alert around in the area, checking around, listening, make sure there's nothing that can disturb her at all into the bush here. Sometimes the mother left giraffe being alone. It happens because while it's still young, it's very common for the youngster to relax, lie down, relax. You get exhausted because sometimes mother have to, or the genie of giraffe, they move such a big distance. When you get time to relax, it can lie down at least for 30 minutes and get up and move again. Beautiful. Another one coming behind. Across the road. It's a young male. You can see he's more bulky, healthy looking. One day in future, he's the only one that will mate with the female. So let's pull up from here. We're still having our plan to go and check around three of them.